Welcome to Sound Design Live. I'm Nathan Lively, and this is a peanut butter chocolate chip cookie, and it is amazing. And if you want the recipe, I'll give it to you. Okay, so our third question in 110 questions about sound system tuning comes in from Malcolm, who says, will I be able to master the art of sound system tuning? Well, first of all, Malcolm, I would change that to science. Will you be able to master the science of sound system tuning? Yes, you will, and maybe some of it will take a long time. The problem is that there are potentially an unlimited number of things you can do involved with sound system tuning, and also an unlimited number of things you can learn about sound system tuning. One thing to know, though, is that there are a few processes that are pass-fail that you can learn within a few minutes. So there are things you can get started with right away, and those can be helping your work and help you produce better shows. There are other processes, though, which may take years to learn to do really well. So it's just gonna take a little bit more time and a little bit more work and practice. But the fact that you actually sent in this question and you care about the shows that you're working on and you're trying to find out the answers here, I'm gonna give it a yes.